Good morning. Still uploading. It's Sunday morning. I just got up. It's soon 9 a.m. I even not log in. But it's my day 7. It's my day 7 in EVE Online. I got a new Kaldari hauler, new badger. I'm in unpass 0.9, just mining with my hauler. This is how you was mining in old days. In old days before the mining barges. In old days before the big industrial ships, the mining barges, you was more mining with haulers. Haulers with one laser. But I should not do that 2 a.m. in the night. But I did close my EVE down a little before 2 a.m. So we have to stop playing EVE a little early today because I have not only slept 6 hours the last 2 days. I need to log in. Is I need to start as my airline sim game. I will go broke because I have a big debt. This is another space game called Prosperous Universe. And going to open my EVE is open, but I'm not going to record this. So I did mining this night. With my hauler. Play now. So let's just get back online. So the sun is shining. Sun is shining, so there will be another hot day. Just have my door open because the sun will shine later, I think. But I got through the night and I have no big hangovers because I'm not drinking alcohol. I need a shower and a shaving. I could do that when the EVE server is closing 1 p.m. So you need to be careful with this kind of EVE Online game because it takes your sleep. Oops, now I did something wrong. I have to close this window down. No, this game, online game, take your sleep in the night. So you have to say, okay, now I'll stop, like 9 p.m. Then you just have to stop. I need a shower and a shaving. And clean a t-shirt, underwear. We need to do that when the server is closing. So this is my day 7. I did buy a small starter pack with Omega account 5 7 days. 5 euros. So I need to buy when I get my YouTube money. I will maybe get my YouTube money in a few days. So I plan to buy as another starter pack. They have a starter pack 3 days. 3 days, 4 euros, 3 euros, or 3 euros, I think. But then I should maybe pay my bills. Then I can pay buy a large starter pack to like 50 euros with 60 days skills and 500 plex. I maybe do that. That's like 50 euro. But I need to pay my bills before I do it, I think. And my Omega account will close later in the early evening. So I lost 3 million on my main because I did buy 4,100 candida and refine it. Let's see if I got, oh look at this, so much free stuff. The blueprint, I think we should get, oh that's a lot of that, look at how much money. But I think we should keep my blueprint and stuff. Blueprints, my main Neelix Explorer, then okay, that was everything. Okay, I did not know what happened, but that was a big bundle. But blueprint and stuff. But we can look my Kaldari a few minutes. What's going on with this? So and later I will install this Eve client and not play Eve from my Steam. Got some email, but I'm not looking my mails. I'm in Cecil. I'm not looking my mails when I'm recording video. I got some mail from a Danish player and I did reply. So that's my Kaldari account and I have stopped the skills. So we have to see later. The skill is paused. And I got one million, so actually I got money to buy this hero, but let's do this later. Can buy this hero frigate. This one buying Cheetah. But not now. I'm just looking, so I got money for this. So that's just need keep mining. This small frigate have two lasers. No, they have been CCU, they have a super good, they have a big titanium. They have a big titanium buy orders on like 4.4. They pay a super good price, titanium. But I'm not going to mining this account, so I have to keep my mining with this. And I need to make a character number 3. But I could do that, I could buy this starter pack like 3 euros. 3 euros, 3 days. Then I could make my mini Marta use 3 days on this. to get it started. Now we have to I have to find out how to run like two EVE accounts, so I could have a mining chip and a hauler. That's an AI chip, I think. There's no pilot. I don't like they have so many AI chips, because they are taking all the stones, retriever. They have no piloting, but could be I don't think it's bot from the or EVE Online game. It's not the bots from players, but that's not good, because they're taking the empty all the belts. They empty the belts, because if you have a large mining park, you need a whole belt to empty. If you have like one big mining park with good skills, you can empty a whole belt in one day or two belts. Oh, it's 7, needs my drone out. It's a 0.7. Look, because there's many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 AI, and I just saw a badger. I saw a badger disappearing. So that's many, 7 AI ships. So they can empty the whole belt in few hours. They will empty the whole asteroid belts. So I'm not, I could buy this Plex, but I've not put it in, like, if I buy 500 Plex, it's like 2,000. 500 Plex, multiply 5.3 million ISK. That's about 2,600 million, so that will totally destroy my gameplay. I'm pretending I'm a poor miner, started to make my way in life in EVE, and then I get 2,600 million in cash. So that will why I should mining, why I should do this. But I could sell this Plex later and put it on my Minimata, save the money if I sell this 2,600 million. I could keep a few million. No, I could keep buy a cruiser to like 10-15 million. Could buy a cruiser, or could buy my mining ship. Could buy my mining ship 60 million. But I will think what I'm doing. Then dock. So no skills is running. Oh, I forgot my drone. Return drone. Oops, I got it. So you can, if you're very fast, you can do it. No, I did not get it. So we need that. To go back and get my drone. So I will upgrade this ship later. But we could do that. I could play with this later. Go through theta. No, why I should do mining if I'm getting 2,000 millions? So they have a very good buy order, close to 4.4. They pay super good price, 4.4. Undock. But I'm trying doing skills to mining park on my main. this one should have a mining park too, I think. But I'm just playing around, I'm just trying to have a good day in Eve. So it's not so important, but I have to think what I should do with this Plex. If I should get all this many thousands of millions. Jeg kunne lytte. Scoop to Trombe. I got it. Stop. So let's make one more cargo, then stop. No, why I should mining if I get 2,000 millions? No, I don't like all this many AI ship, that's too many. That's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. 7 AI ships. They empty the whole belts. But the reset, all asteroid belts will be reset every day. They close the server. Not like this one now. This AI is mining on my rock. Then it will few minutes. This rock will go away. And if I was mining with a mining park, I will have to find a new target, new rock to lock. Yes, I need more cola. Need to put my video public. Drone bay. Cargo's full, it's dark again, but we have to keep do this like many hundreds of times. But this is how I'm mining, now we're out of focus. I'm sorry for that, but just the old spare camcorder. No, why should I mining if I get 2,000 million? Only 50 euros. No, 25 euros, you can buy 500 plex on the EVE store and get like 2,600 million, so why you should mining or do anything in the game? I got a frigate. Let's see what it is. Frigate. Open. Open. Assemble. So that's Merlin, but I think this Merlin have a small, very small cargo. Board ship. But we have no fitting here. On dock. But we could fly to Cheetah and buy my buy my hero. Could do that, buy this hero I need for mining. This hero frigate. Buy one, 800,000. So now I got a hero. So just put this in, you not sell it, just keep it. Could use it when you are, oops. Have a small cargo, but it's maybe you can use it when you pick up stuff. But I got up Atros. The Atros is faster. So that's a small free ship. Oh, we got something here. Got unclaimed rewards. Daily goals, rewards, 500,000. So you're getting a lot of free money. You got a crazy number of free money. So I got 500,000. Even you have some money there. What's that? Loyalty points. overview. So I made 2.6 million. Got more one unclaimed rewards. No, I was buying 4,000 Canadian, my other accounts, then I lost 3 million, so that was kind of stupid. But maybe this hero can only have like, can only have like, one mining lasers. So we need to buy two mining lasers. Miner one and variation the EP. I don't know if I have this EP. We need two of this. And cargo expanders. I don't know, maybe 4, maybe 5. And we need medium secure containers. That's structures, deployable structures, cargo, standards, mediums. We need the medium.